Julia, thank you for the...
once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was the Billy O.T. The winds blew harder, bowed it down below me. Bully boys blow. Soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her. All hands in the side harpooned and fought her when she dived down low. Soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mind was not on greed, but he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow. Soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. For 40 days or even more, the line went slack, then tight once more. Our boats were lost, there were only four, and still that whale did go. Soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. As far as I've heard, the fight's still on. The line's not cut and the whale's not gone. The weatherman makes his regular call to encourage the captain, crew and all. Soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave.
We're here. Alright. Welcome back, everybody. We're here, back on Farm Sim 19, doing some PV Uncharted. The Farm Sim 22 giveaway keys will happen here shortly. Let everybody come in. Courseplay do its thing. Alright. So, I have no idea what I was doing on the farm here. It's been a couple of days since I've played. Right, I was redoing this. I bought field 20 and cleared it. Not fully cleared it. Looks like I was cutting some trees down. Let's see, what else do we have going? Our crops are all ready to go. Awesome. Tried I had this guy going. Well, I stopped him because I wanted to test this, but I'll get back to him later. It looks like everything is ready to go for crop wise. Yep. So I think what we'll do is, let me sell these other sell points and replace them. Alright, miscellaneous. Red selling station. It can go there. And I've already got the wood chip sell point. Let's see, is this... Let's see, what piles? Let's switch to pile 2. Okay, we're on pile 1. That's the one we want. Oh, it's probably... I don't know why you're switching. Auto load trailer. And you keep turning off. Why is that? You just don't want to work properly today, do you? Hey, Unix. There's something all right. Gotta dodge a main field of tree stumps that I've gotta cut down still. There's one that I hit. My chainsaw. There it is. Too close. Yes, I did. I played the demo of it, and it was not very good. But I haven't seen anything. I've seen some people play it, but I don't know. I don't think I will pick it up. The demo was very broken. Yeah. It's not like some, I don't know, some people might want to go play Lawn Mowing Simulator when they can, you know. They do it at home all day, all the time, you know. I don't know what is up with this auto load trailer this afternoon. It just does not want to work right. But I haven't played this in, since last week. Thursday or something like that last week. Trevor wants to be picky. That's a pretty full trailer. Back up there. Ooh, jumped right over the truck. Hey, where's the scorpion? Yeah, good enough. I'll just use the tree maverick to clear that. Easier. I'm fighting with this auto load trailer. So I'll get these tree stumps cleared, and then we'll go jumping something. No, we'll probably set the poplar harvester guy off since he doesn't. He has a lot of room with the chrome cargo. Well, this one might be a bit tough to get. I don't know. We'll make it work. I cut that tree a little too high. See, there's a couple of stumps down there. On plot 19 that I need to take care of as well. Come on. Ready? Come on, tree stump. Thank you. We'll sell these wood chips and get this down there towards the fields and, well, it won't do no good actually. Because I gotta redo my auto drive. Where's the pickup truck? There it is. Hey, Razor. How are you? Yeah, it's a nice truck. I don't remember where I got it. Hey, Jim. Alright, we're gonna stop the recording just right there for right now. I got two. Go delete a couple of points. Re-add them down here. The truck is very fast, too. Right, we're gonna delete this. I don't know. On the speed limiter or in the cruise control, it says 139. Wife won't let you drive the new car, huh, Razor? Not yet. It won't be out till November. I'll have to get some coal for this at some point. Redo this auto drive a little bit. What I've seen, it looks good, but I haven't really paid that much attention to it, to be honest with you. Yeah, I hear you on that. So we'll re-add this auto drive. Gotta do a little bit more over on the far side. Touch that area back together. I don't know what that one little point's doing there. Let's fix that. Yeah, I honestly, since last time I streamed this, I haven't been on Farm Sim, honestly. Alright, I'm gonna send this down to the general store. And I'm gonna delete some of those auto drive courses back up this way. Make sure this still works over here, which it looks like it will. Perfect. Yeah, I haven't fixed that yet. It will at some point. He gets on this straight section of road here, he's gonna fly. No, not really. And it took him a minute. There it goes. I'm gonna get the right point. That one needs to go. Just delete these. So I'm probably gonna close this or put grass over this road. And I don't want auto drive stuff going out here right now. There's just no point. I hit the wrong one. I hit target instead of delete. And I don't own 23 or 24. For now, anyways. Probably pick them up at some point. I'll fix those points in a minute. I own 3. Uh, 18, 19, and 20 are my current areas of owning. I'm working on finishing clearing 19. I purchased 20 last stream. And that's gonna be my farmyard. That's hooked up that way, so we'll go back over to here and add the 2 points we need in here. Hit the wrong button. Alright, stop that for right now. Alright, this way. Well, make that so it's not straight turn. And I'll move this point around so I can make sure to get the trailer in here. Let's see. At a point. Oops. Oh, I keep hitting enter, and every time I hit enter, it turns off the engine. Don't do that LOL. How you doing, bro? Yeah, I'm doing good. I think it's time to start this. Right. So there is a giveaway going on for FarmSim 22 here tonight, or this afternoon. Entry cost is default 1, you can max entry is 3. Type exclamation raffle in 1, 2, or 3, and then hit enter. To enter the giveaway. So we'll go hook this back up over here. Need to move that explosive shark. Let's make that a little straighter. Same with this one. Or no, what happened to that one? I think that's good down here. I think I just need to rearrange a couple of the points to make them work a little better. Yeah, no kidding. That is working. Alright, looks like this is working good. Alright, You can turn that off for now. We'll just park this right there for now. Alright, let's go start this. Alright. Let's see, what do we got to harvest? Or I don't remember. We've got rice. Like some oat, maybe? Okay, some corn. 2 fields of corn. Wheat, or not wheat, rice. Some millet. And some oat. Up the combine. Let's find the headers. I have no idea where I put those. Let's go see if we can find our headers. Oh, there they are. Oops. So I'll grab this header. I'll grab the grain header first. So once we're done clearing some of the trees off plot 19, we're gonna make some more fields on 19, some bigger ones. And then we'll start making fields on 20. Oh, I need a check. Where's my explosive shot? There it is. Is it full? Yes, it's full of explosives. Alright. I think we'll harvest the rice off first. So there's a tree stump I need to take out. Let's do that now. The chainsaw. And that's taken care of. Back into the 9610. I don't remember what field number this is. Let's see, 1, 2. Three. This must be 4. Do I have a course for 4? No. It's not that one, just to make sure. I think I had 9 fields on 19. Not too big, and 20 is where I started putting some production sawmill. Yeah. 20 is a good spot for it because it's open and it's flat. Let's see, field 4. Let's see what that looks like, too. Is that right? No. Must be 5. That's close. Oops, wrong button. Oh dear, this rice is yielding really well. Yeah. Let's just go take this over there, because this truck will need it. It'll be needed over there. Because that guy's already 50% full. Are you serious? Where's 14? There it is. I mean, I don't know. I haven't really gone and explored 14. I mean, you could. That's good to know. That's interesting and good to know. Cows would be nice to, yeah. Are you seriously gonna do that course play? You are. Let me drive through my corn. Yeah, decals would be nice, but you know. How full are you? You are nearly full, so let's grab the other truck. Go find your way over there. Yeah, that's true, they do. That combine's full again. Oh, there must have been a tree stump there. Let's jump into this truck. Going out the combine because he's full again. I think that rock there is gonna get blown up and taken care of, because it just causes issues in this field. This course play isn't the smartest. Come on. Okay, there must be something in one of these fields that these harvesters have picked up. I want you to do that, but okay. Yeah. I don't know if this one does. There's a couple of versions out there. This one is just the bare bones Crone Cargo Big X one. Stop. Because, yeah, there's a couple of versions of it out for 19. One that you can change the colors to New Holland, Massey Ferguson, and whatever other color you want to for it, I believe. But I haven't found that one. I only found this one. And the rest just got this full. There's no particle stream, but that's okay. That might be just because it's poplar chips. I'll have to try it with some corn. Let's grab a corn header for that to do. Let's see, does it have one for that? That ain't the right one. Is that that one? Let's see. New Holland is 2200. Yeah, I figured. I need to do some corn silage anyways. I need to put a fermenting silo down. Do I have one in for Global Company? No. Thought I had. Might be in here. I guess I don't have it turned on in here. Okay, it's all good. Let's just see if it's in animals. Doubt it, but I don't know. Let's see. Nope, it don't look like it. Okay. That's fine. I'm not ready for animals anyways. So do you get your field numbers on the map? Or you just plow the fields in the shape of the numbers? Oh well. I just plowed them to plow them. Teddy, hello. Welcome to the stream. Anhydrous pneumonia, grab some coffee filters and we can start making some real money. You're not wrong. You're not wrong. Definitely not wrong there, Razor. Six, 10, grab this. There must be a tree stump or something there. Let's go look. Oh yeah, there is. I don't know, I still get it. So anything special you like coming in FS22? Yes and no. I mean, there's some things that look really good. And there's also some things that I won't like, you know, but like the 3D texture that will come out of here, out of a combine now. Like that, the straw, the chaff, whatever you want to call it, coming out will be 3D. I like the older style tractors that we've seen that they put in. So, I mean, yeah, I mean, there's some things from what we've saw. No. I think it'll be good. And you're stuck on the rock. Yep, that rock's gonna go. So once we get done with the harvest of the field, we will grab some dynamite and blow that up. Anything you're really looking forward to, Brew? I have him, and he still gets stuck. I've tried every other course place, the circle one and all that, he just don't like it. It's a typical course play. Right here, you are on your last row, on the second to last. Just want to see how they're doing the productions and how easy it is to duplicate, right? I took the firewood mod out. I don't know why I still got these in here. Okay. There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was the Billioti. The winds blew harder about it down below me. I had no idea I had these. Interesting. Bunch of random vehicles. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar. I have no idea where a lot of those came from. Good to know that I have those. I mean, soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mind was not on greed, but he belonged. You're done? Not yet. Right. Stop. I'll just do this. What do you need left? You've got like a row and a half, two rows. You're not wrong, Brew, or Razor. I own that Crown Cargo, or did I lease it? I don't remember. I leased it. Because I wanted to see if it worked. Combat's not full. He's probably stuck somewhere. Take those lines out. Don't need to be there. Thanks, I was feeling guilty. Well, you were good. I was just being lazy and hadn't done it. I did. They don't like it. Okay, that's from the hitch. What's this one do? Ah, so this one makes it move. If you hold left click. No. I was looking for that poplar header. It's just gonna get blown up now. Not exactly. It's course play. We all know course play isn't the smartest thing in this game. They're better than the Giants AI. But they're still pretty stupid. I'm just gonna put that there for now. Yeah. I believe it. But I definitely believe that. 100%. Ooh, wrong button. Yeah. Finally, just now need unloaded. Jeez, seems like you've been gone for a while. What in the world did you... Alright, let's look at this. No wonder you need to be unloaded. You haven't harvested any. stupid horseplay. Stop, driver. There's in right mode. I knew something was up. He hasn't called saying he was needed to be unloaded. Go. Looks like auto drive did not figure out its life over here. What are you doing over there? Jeez. Go. You're not that far away from the point. Go figure life out. Do what you need to do. Alright, you're gonna go all the way loop around. That's fine with me. Do what you need to do, Courseplay. Or not Courseplay, I'll drive. Alright, we needed one of those tractors, but this combine's pretty much full. Okay. No worries. There is a giveaway going on, guys. If you have not already purchased Farming Simulator 22, you have a chance of winning it here today. I think I'm too far away. No, I'm good. It's loading in this. That's good. Have you tried the the Tri-6? Yeah. I'm not a huge fan of it. Never have been. Alright, you're going. It's a decent tractor, but I don't like it. I know there's people who do. We need to go over here and grab the fertilizer spreader. I don't know if there's any fertilizer in it or not. I can't remember if I filled it up or not. Maybe 4% is good enough. If you have a heavy load over 100k in high speed, it's really stable, even more than the Xerion. I've heard that. Hey, Crash. Gonna put your pipe out. Crash, thank you for the resub. Have a good one, Jim. Thanks for stopping by. What was I looking for? Distracted me, Crash. Need to put that composter down at some point. $45k, huh? Alright. Put this over here by the silos. I could tell. Alright. So, manure digestate slurry or compost. Okay. Liquid water makes fertilizer. Okay. Okay, no big deal. It's easy to get liquid fertilizer. I can do that. And diesel, I have plenty of diesel. Hey, Jababo! Can we get a shout out for Jababo, please? One of my moderators? No, XD. Such a troll, Crash. Oh, you're welcome. Good to hear. Okay. Back here. Okay, good to know. They just unloaded that combine. Here. The rest can go in the silo. So I just said, hey Alexa, and my OBS opened up like, what? Have you seen the nuke? I have seen it. Yes, I think it is. I have not got it yet. I might later. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. I've got already too many games to play. Demo is out. I thought it was out. Oh, okay. What's that? That's right, it comes out later today, or tomorrow. Comes out in 17 hours. I did see somewhere, Crash, if you own Gold Rush, you can get, you get 10% off if you own Gold Rush. And you buy Car Mechanic Simulator. Too many, is that possible? Yeah, but you will. You'll just take it out on the cars and make them so they won't drive anymore and try to give them back to the people, knowing you. You know where I'm going with that. At least a tire back on the car of my, it's the engine. Yeah, there it is. I don't know if he's here. I haven't seen him today. That's a good one. That's definitely a good one. Real you? Oh dear. He might be lurking, I don't know. Last I seen him, he was watching a Gold Rush streamer. His last I seen. But that was an hour and a half ago. All of chat combined? You're probably right. Of course, he seems to be stuck on the rock again. Oh no, he's figuring life out over there. I'm too old to do that no sleep thing anymore. I mean, talk to Crash over there. He never sleeps. There's three games I'm excited for. New Horizon. They're still working on that prison simulator, Crash? Interesting. I haven't seen anything on it in, I don't know, a while. So I figured it got the plug pulled on it. Hello, Mr. NBC. Let's see, games that I've got coming up here soon is, let's see, where's my Steam library? You're welcome. There's Bus Simulator 21 that's coming out here shortly, next month I believe. I'll be getting that for sure. There's a couple of games out there that I'm looking forward to getting. See, I don't know if I have a course for this field. Do I? Oh, I do. I'm on the complete opposite side of the field, but I have a course for it. Back in this truck. Okay, Razor. Exactly. And this isn't even the dirty one. Well, actually, yeah, it is. This is the dirty, dirty one, I think. Yeah. Yes, this is the dirty one because it's got nearly 30 hours on it. You could turn on the wipers, no kidding, because yeah, you can't see anything out of it. What are you doing, Courseplay? Rogue Combine on the loose, don't know where you're going. You can stop. I don't know what you're doing there. If Wheels is around, he's playing Gold Rush. Knowing Wheels. Yeah. No, right. I'm just gonna go. Let's grab the pickup truck. Yeah, this truck's clean and you can see. I told my coworker I'll wash my vest carrier on my last week of work and see what happens. Oh dear. Stop. Go. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Let's just use this for a minute. At least that. Alright, let's go to the explosive factory. Let me look. Two and a half minutes. Spot one of those. Hello, I can wait it. It can wait. Maybe. Yeah, there it goes. Anytime now. There it goes. Be all right. Do I need to put these up? Oh, I have room in my concrete factory for those. Let's see, I don't believe so. No, I don't. I don't have any sand. Well, I do, but I don't have it out of storage, I don't believe. So let's go put these in the storage. second of fears, you think it's his dud, and then you walk closer and then it goes off. Exactly. Yeah, no kidding. Let's see. Up to the next two, I think. Thank you for the follow. I had a dude do that with fireworks called Ground Pounder. He's now does home inspections with two less fingers. I'll teach him. This truck, and then we'll go grab that gravel. I don't have. Oh, I do have a storage. That's right. I did put. Had to put down the storage. Crash has won. Was it 12 or 2? Thank you for the follow. Or the raid, I'm sorry. Thank you. You could follow a minute ago. Welcome in, raiders. Rigged. Reroll it, I already have it, just wanted to be, okay, no worries, I can do that. Alright, Razor, you have one. I may find due on Steam, so I don't forget, Razor. Stream's going very good. Razor, I'm pretty sure we're friends on Steam. You do, Crash. Yeah, Razor, I'm pretty sure we're on Steam, but heck, I don't know. I don't see you. Very nice to meet you again tomorrow night. Oh, that's right. I knew that you sounded a name for the scrimmages, right? Good job, Crash. GG. That's so once we get the plow out here, we'll plow this strip of this little area of grass under. We got it all. Need to fertilize it, which fertilizer spreader is right there, so we'll do that. So we'll go put this in the silo and take this truck back and grab the plow so it's down here and ready to go. I need to get my auto drive course set up onto the fields now since I moved all my stuff so far away. It's all good. Oh dear. Come on, back on your wheels. Almost. This truck is tippy. I left this running. Turn that off. Just let me know, Razor. If not, we can fix that. Ooh, you were done. Yeah, sure is. New center. Michael Harrell Gaming 90, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Right. You can just go on straight giant AI. the oat's gonna take a minute to fill up because it's not super high yielding like this stuff, like the rice and millet. The boy is gonna add you for me. He's sitting at the PC on a GTA probably. Well, gotta go, gotta get ready for life, gotta make it look like I did something today. Alright, bro, you have a good one. Thanks for stopping by and hanging out while you can. Let's see. I wanna look here. What's millet selling for? $15.71. Sure, why not? Not off. Ow. Yeah. That would do it. Alright, looks like I need to move this point up. Just a tad bit. Which is fine, I kinda figured I would. See what you look like there. Perfect. Not gonna wanna cooperate. Pondo drive? What are you doing there? Oh, left turn. Whatever. Just huff and puff. Make it look like you were busy. That's a good one, Enix. Alright, we'll take this over to the wheat or the oat field. So it's over there once that combine gets full. Keep an eye on that guy once he gets down to the sell point. No worries. Again, thanks for the ride. You have a good one. Thanks for stopping in. Yeah, that's, what are you doing over there, buddy? Looks like you're going. Told him to play single player, but he didn't want to. Told him have fun with the bugs. Yeah. Especially if it's 5M. I'm gonna look at another plow or a bigger one. Let's see what I got here. So let's see, that is 6.5. I don't have a horsepower for that. Let's go with a 6.5 disc as well. I don't have the horsepower for those. I think that 24/10 takes 200 horsepower. I don't know if I have 200 horsepower. I don't know what that was. Oh. Okay, that must be a YouTube subscriber. JJC2988, if that was the YouTube subscription, which I believe it was, thank you. If you're attacking me, Razor, I should be gone for a little while yet. Let's get 380, let's get 155. Was it you? Okay, Bodine. How you doing, Bodine? Because this chisel 8 meters. Yeah, I'm good. Have fun with that. It's a little bigger than this one. Where's the other? You, come here. You can stop. Stop. Go back to the farm. Back in this. So I'm just gonna park there for now. We're gonna sell that plow. This one can go a 220 disc, and we'll use the chisel plow for now. Might upgrade. I'm planning on upgrading my tractors here, a little bigger. I think we're gonna put, let's see, no, that's not what I want. We're gonna put our composter down. And it can go. There. Throwing dirt. That's definitely throwing dirt. There we are. Let's see. It's composter needs hay, grass, manure, wood chips, chaff, straw, or poplar chips. Okay. And diesel. I can definitely do that. I don't think I have what I want in here. No, I don't. Okay. Energize found its way back home. Fertilizer is done. Why are you parked in the middle of a cornfield? Yeah, I guess I could, you know, I could put that chaff from these into that compost maker. I think I will because I don't have that mod in here that I want for picking up that straw. Everybody else. Oot, I need to use. I'm gonna reset that one down here, and I'm gonna reset that big my trailer, that one, because I need this tractor on that trailer. The tractor can go on that chisel plow. Planning on moving the diesel, or not the diesel, the explosive shed somewhere else. I don't currently like the position it's in. I do need to go over here. I don't know if I can put create a field boat on this. I don't think I can, but I don't know. Let's see if it will plow it up anyways. Awesome, it will. Oh, it will do that. Awesome. Which just wasn't showing because I had all this other stuff open. Up your bow wheels. Good dear. The combine is almost full. I figured you were on Gold Rush. I played quite a bit of it yesterday, and I played some last night after Tarkov. But speaking of Tarkov wheels, there was an update today. Changed, or they patched quite a few things. They did some other stuff too. Extracting as a player scav, you'll get 0.01 scav karma up with Pence now, which is, it's good. These things weren't such a pain to back up, I would do them. So I don't have the loading wagon I want. Yes, we played last night with Daze, James, Turtle, and Marshmallow. We had a full five man last night. Yeah, Daze is back from up north. He's been back since Sunday, I believe. I don't want to fold that. Well, let's repair this while we're at it. Where is it? Might as well repair that tractor. Repair that one. That one doesn't need it. I'll repair the scorpion. Repair that header. And repair that. Anything else? Yes. Tree Maverick really doesn't matter. I'm just gonna look at a different planter while we're at upgrading. Cedars. Let's see, what do we got? Might go with that. Oh, that's 350 horsepower though. Oof. I like this 455, but it's a little too small. What is that? That's 9.1. That's also 9.1. Let's see, what do we have base game? That's right. I do have the DBs in here, but I've got the DBs that only do what they're supposed to do. Which is what fared. Just change the XML. No. No. You would. I'm not changing the XML. And I don't even know. That one. Nope, that's the wrong key. So I don't think Horseplay likes this one. No. Oh, I already know what that is. It's nothing. That's an auto drive mod that I don't like. I have a couple of versions of the DB90s, 120s, and all them. It's just these ones, the ones I have in here aren't those ones that have that. But that's okay. I'm not too concerned about it. Oh, I forgot to put that boot field there, too. I thought I had another oak field, and I couldn't remember. We don't need to be running right now. Don't know why you didn't fertilize this, but okay, I'll do it myself. Does having anhydrous mods in your game cause any issues since it implemented into the map? As far as I know, no. So I have these anhydrous pneumonia bolt tankers. Instead of doing anhydrous, they do liquid fertilizer. Other than that, I think it's fine. I've never ran into an issue with that. With just other mods like that. Never. Buy this for now. A 7R can run that. Some poplar for somebody so made. What are we doing on logs? Always wondered that, but didn't want to screw up any of my save games, so I never tried it. Yeah, no, I get you. That's not what I wanted. Oh no, what are we doing? Got plenty of logs, you're a little low on coal. But, let's see. Yes, that's nearly full. Oops, that's not doing it. My new 610 should be refueled soon. Let's take a look. Ah, yeah, you are a bit low on fuel. What are you doing? You're chugging right along. I'm gonna leave the Dream Maverick on just for some front weight. Need to put diesel in that composter as well. Need to put. Let's take care of this little log here. Oh, we're at it. Come on. What? Light map am I just on? Alright, I'm on the arena map, so I have plenty. I can see for a long time yet before it gets too dark not to see. Oh, pick the Dream Maverick back up. Do I have any sand in this order? I can't remember. And plenty of stone. I don't have much sand. Alright, pick up the straw. What's that combine with? Let's see. Point 6 meters. That should get us lined up pretty much perfect with all these rows. Should. We'll see. If it does or not. I don't know why this tractor is destroying the scrap. Where this... Well, might be that script or that mod I have in here. That's right. It doesn't matter what tires are on the tractor in a field like this when it's called, or stubble. It will kill it. Not kill it, but get rid of the stubble. Going good, John. How about yourself? Good to hear. Let's see. Let's repair this. That's better. Got 4% left. That combine is nearly full. Yeah, looks like he's got one more pass, looks like, in that field, and then he's done with that. We have one more field of oat that we will have to pick up or harvest. Pride Ascending, thank you for the follow. Looks like that plow is nearly done up there. We can get the cultivator started there shortly, once we get everything picked up off that field. Most of this oat is going into the flour machine, or the flour maker over there. Oh, you're full. So we'll go put this in the compost maker. I gotta get the dynamite out of there. But there's some more stuff I need to take care of before then. But I also have more rocks I need to blow up. These three need to go. I pretty much took out all the rocks that I could in field in plot 20 over here. Once I clear majority of these trees out over here, these ones right there, we'll put a couple of fields in there, maybe a couple of big ones. We'll see. I've got a lot of space left on 20 here to put some stuff down. Well, you know, I'm gonna wake you up. Well, it just kicked on everything. Alright, the plow has finished. Holds 500,000 liters. Oof. Let's see. Will this tree? Oop, that's not what I wanted to see. Will this trailer take wood chips? No, I didn't think so. All right, let's grab this plow. You are done. Let's see, I don't know if I have... Oh, I don't. I don't have a course for this field up here. You can go now. Let's grab this tractor, get everything picked up so we can get the cultivator going. Something's wrong. I feel it circling. Come on, game. There we are. I don't want to leave anything in the field for these rocks and stuff. It will damage the cultivator more. Aquamarine diamond. Right, that combine is done. Alright, we can get the cultivator going. Doing field work. Two headlands. Close you. Let's see what I was looking at. Alright, oops, I'm in the way of the cultivator. I have to tap out again. Come on, combine, let's go! See, this, I believe it's four. Help if the water was actually wanting to work. Why don't you want to work? Oh, ready to harvest. But why don't you want to work? Of course, see what he, if it wants to work that way. No? Interesting. It's interesting. Oh, okay then. I decided I don't want it to work now. Alright, I want to change this setting because I don't want you to drop any straw right now. Alright, but I think I am going to call the stream a little early today. I do appreciate everybody coming out and hanging out today. I don't think there's anybody on. Let me poke around a little bit for a second before we end. See if there's anybody on. Let me open Twitch. Let's see, tomorrow we'll probably be back on. I don't know what we'll do tomorrow. It might be this, it might be Gold Rush, I don't know. We'll see what it goes. Let's see. Let those credits roll for a second and we'll go see if there's anybody playing. Uncharted. It does not look like it. Looks like Twitch is kinda quiet today. Just kinda surprising. Yeah. Alright. Well, I don't see anybody on, so thank you all for coming out, hanging out. I'll let you guys go find your own people you want to go see and hang out with. So have a good one, and I will talk to you all tomorrow.